can't believe you planned all this in secret.
It was Shaq's idea. He wanted you to have some fun.
My brother's almost a catch.
I never thought I'd be having a hen do.
Well, you can get rid of the old plates when Yaz isn't looking.
Don't worry. I've not booked any strippers.
Yaz.
Sorry, I'm just tired. Planning a wedding is a lot.
Yes, it is. It takes its toll, and not just physically. It's okay to be nervous.
Oh, I'm not.
You probably should be.
Marriage is a big commitment, but don't let it overwhelm you. All that matters is that you love Shaq and he loves you.
Now, are you ready to look at his face for the rest of your life?